On coronavirus updates and more, the World Health Organization has said that the newfound Omicron variant of the coronavirus carries a very high risk of infection surges, while border closures by more countries cast a shadow. First detected in South Africa, we don't currently have much information about the impact of the new variant on the United States and its neighboring nations. It has been detected already in 10 other countries and has prompted alarm due to an unusual number of mutations that may reduce vaccine protection. And just highlighting vaccines, please do get your booster dose of the COVID-19 vaccine, as most adults are now eligible to receive it. And if you still haven't gotten your first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine, please visit vaccines.gov to schedule your appointment as soon as possible. On this and much more, earlier today we spoke with ITV Gold senior health expert Dr. Tushar Patel. Here is Dr. Patel. How are you looking at the current number of cases and deaths in the nation? What is it projecting, and what are you worried about right now?
So right now, before we jump into the new strain of virus or the mutated virus, Delta variant is still spreading in this country rapidly. 35 states are at the high number right now, 11 substantial, 8 moderate, and only 3 states are doing lower number of cases from Delta variant. So that is a huge concern. The positivity rate for the Delta variant is very, very high. So I'm going to give you some numbers here. There are about 6 or 7 states has positivity rate of 10 to 15%. In fact, one state, New Mexico, has positivity rate of 20 to 25%. So those are the number concerning right now. Our New Jersey, New York is also between 5 to 7% range for the positivity rate. So right now, with full winter in process, we are looking at some rough timing between now and next few months.
So let me ask you something here. We just got done with the Thanksgiving weekend. There was massive traveling. There were a lot of gatherings. So is this going to turn even worse? How are you looking at that?
It's always happens after the holidays. We saw it last year in 2020 after the Thanksgiving holidays and the Christmas holidays. We had increased number of cases. The good news this time is in last few days the numbers are lower. However, we haven't received the numbers from the weekend, so that number will tell us the exact picture. Where are we heading right now with the Delta variant?
Right. Now let's talk about the biggest news, doctor, that everyone's talking about, the biggest concern for everyone, this new variant, Omicron. It's coming from South Africa. We know not too much about it. Dr. Anthony Fauci has said that we need at least 2 weeks to know what it is doing, at least in the United States. I believe Canada already has cases of it. So the first question to you has to be, how dangerous could this potentially be? And you know, we are trying to get somewhere with the vaccines and everything. Is this going to slow that process?
So B11529, the Omicron virus, the new strain found in South Africa about 5 days ago on November 26th, is concerning for all of us, because A, we don't know how this new virus strain is going to be. Is it going to be affecting the people who are vaccinated? Is it going to be giving severe illness, or the mild illness, or the moderate illness? So all those questions are yet to be identified in the studies, which will come out within the next 2 weeks. So right now, my message to all the viewers of ITV Gold is, if you have not received your vaccination, get your vaccination right now.